making light of it. I call out a secret name, the name of the angel who guards my sleep. And light grows in the east, a new light like no other, as soft as the petals of the blown rose of late summer. Yes, it is late summer in the west. Even the grasses climbing the Sierras reach for the next outcropping of rock with tough, burned fingers. The thistle sheds its royal robes and quivers awake in the hot winds off the sun. A cloudless sky fills my room, the room I was born in, and where my father sleeps his long, dark sleep, guarding the name he shared with me. I can follow the day to the black rags and corners it will scatter to, because someone always goes ahead, burning the little candle of his breath, making light of it all.